£500,000 for the carryover today. They're all set. Gates are open and away and racing. Worthington was slow to begin. Carlissi began well, and so too did Google It. On the far side is Artful Prince, who goes up there too with Regency Romance, just pulling slightly with the rider there. Wider out is Captain's Pleasure, who races just two lengths off the early lead. Hobbs Flight follows those. Then comes It's Mr. To You, followed by Decut, who races eight lengths off them. Worthington in behind that with Silver Storm, and Volfish Bay is the trailer. And they're going a good clip out here as they race towards the 1,000-metre marker. And leading them is Artful Prince, a length and a half from Captain's Pleasure in second, Carlissi third. Regency Romance is fourth, three and a half off the leader, a length and a half back to Google It, and It's Mr. To You. Then comes Hobbs Flight. Decut has got seven lengths to make up. Two behind is Worthington, Silver Storm in behind that. Then comes Twister's Path and Volfish Bay. Heading down towards the 600-metre marker, about to turn in for home, Artful Prince by two lengths from Captain's Pleasure in second. Carlissi is down the inside in third. Behind that, Regency Romance, then Google It. Further back to It's Mr. To You. Decut has got six to make up, followed by Hobbs Flight as they come down to the 300. Artful Prince the leader. Carlissi is two lengths to make up. Captain's Pleasure in behind that. Decut is running on. Further back to Google It, but Artful Prince continues to gallop with 200 to go from Google It and Carlissi. Then Decut. It's still in front. Artful Prince half a length from Google It. Carlissi down the outside, but Artful Prince for the Eustace is going to pull it off. Artful Prince wins it. Second placing will go to Google It. Carlissi